Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Coming up very soon, we can hopefully expect to see another Falcon 9 launch. The Satria 1 mission is currently scheduled for today, Sunday 18th at 10:04 PM UTC or 6:04 PM EDT. This coming week, we can also hopefully expect a couple of Starlink missions. The first is the Starlink 5-7 mission currently scheduled for Thursday 22nd at 5:36 AM UTC or 1:36 AM EDT. In addition to that, we could also expect another Starlink mission later in the week. The Starlink 5-12 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 24th at 12 PM UTC or 8 AM EDT. NASA has awarded SpaceX a launch contract for a CubeSat mission. This article says NASA has awarded Space Exploration Technologies Corp of Hawthorne, California one task order to launch two CubeSat launch initiative missions as part of the agency's venture class acquisition of dedicated and rideshare launch services contract. The CubeSats are targeted to launch no earlier than 2025 on a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. NASA will specify payloads closer to launch. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the launch site. Work continues around the orbital launch mount. In the production yard as a new high bay is constructed, this piece was seen moving. Here's a view of how the construction is coming along with the new high bay. Here's a look at the prefabrication building being demolished. I wanted to share a tweet posted about an interesting position SpaceX is hiring for at Starbase. It says SpaceX is hiring for a hovercraft pilot at Starbase. The company is known to utilize at least one craft to ferry employees between South Padre Island and Starbase. There were a couple of interesting tweets posted by Eric Berger. The first says NASA says it is working with SpaceX on potentially turning Starship into a space station. This architecture includes Starship as a transportation and in-space low Earth orbit destination. Then, the next one says, to add a bit of context, a couple of years ago SpaceX considered working with one of the four current providers of commercial space stations for NASA. But when it came time to decide, Musk pulled back, saying SpaceX needed to focus on getting Starship into orbit first. During the week, SpaceX attempted some spin prime testing of Starship 25, but it was aborted. Booster 12 was seen continuing to be stacked in the mega bay. On Wednesday, SpaceX attempted a spin prime test of Starship 25, which didn't end up happening. The possible closure that was posted for Thursday as well was revoked. So as of now, there are possible closures for Tuesday 20th and Wednesday 21st. As always, I have to say thanks to Nick and Sweeney for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.